start off with Yuvraj, welcome to Dubai, obviously.
Thank you very much.
How have you enjoyed the competition so far?
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun. It's always been great to play for MCC. It's my second game, and it's good to play in the best county players. It's good weather today, amongst a lot of people having fun on the outside, so it's good to be in Dubai.
And obviously the bigger news over in Australia and New Zealand, India going through to the semi-finals.
Yeah.
Just how have you enjoyed their performances so far, and how would you assess their competition today?
Well, I think India especially played really well, barring the conditions over there. I think they've improved with every game, and they've got better. And the best part about all the players have been, everybody's been performing. So if they can do it again in the semi-final, I'm sure they can win it all the way.
And just how much of a challenge do Australia pose, and how do you think India need to play to combat that?
Well, I think Australia has been playing really well. It's going to be a tough game for India. And I heard the game is at SCG. And a bit of a turn can be advantage for India. So let's see how the wicket plays, and let's see how, you know, whichever team starts well and gains the momentum can win the game.
And I think a lot of people have been surprised by the success of Yadav, Shami and Kumar up top. Just how impressed have you been by the seam attack from India?
Oh yeah, especially Shami has been bowling really well. He's started off his career last couple of years, and he's improved with every year. So hopefully, you know, these guys can do a job in the semi-final as well.
And obviously missing out, there'd be an initial disappointment for yourself personally, but is that edge taken off a little bit by seeing the team do so well?
Well, not really thinking about it much now. I think we've discussed it over the last couple of months. You know, as long as the team is showing results, that's the whole point.
And for you now going ahead, you obviously have the IPL coming up next month.
Yep.
Is it a case of just going there, scoring a hatful of runs and getting back into the India side?
Yeah, I mean, that's the goal. Obviously, I feel I've got a few years left in me to play international cricket. I'm going to try and do best at the IPL and try and get back at the team.
And considering over the last 2 years or so, the problems you've had, especially with illnesses, is it just every day and every game is a blessing now playing? Being back on the field, it must be an enjoyment even more so every time.
Yeah, it's definitely a blessing to come back. You know, nothing is more important than life. But you know, it's a bit of a mixed bag of feelings, because one side you say managed to be lucky to save your life, God's been kind, and the other side that you missed the best years of as a batsman. You know, batsman peak at the age of from 29 to 35. So hopefully a few more years. Let's see what happens in the future.
And finally, on the IPL, where you've been the most expensive player the last 2 years, do you feel a burden with that sort of figure put on you?
Well, I think I look at it as a great opportunity. People still think that, you know, I have it in me, and I just have to prove myself that I'm a good player, and I could still do it at the next level.